October week 2 cold front.
Bucks have been moving a little closer to daylight. Did some scouting last night, saw 5 or 6 bucks in the last half hour. Couple real nice ones.
We did.
A couple nice ones on this place.
There are. We've been seeing some nice ones for sure. All right, more to come when we're in the tree. Anything else, babe?
No.
Beautiful night versus it. We got in the tree. Only 2 sticks tonight. We're not very high up. It's the perfect gap in these branches here. We have a young buck over where some bedding is, kind of meandering around. We prepped this tree a couple years ago. We've never hunted it. It's a good angle into this field here. And our wind's running behind us, which is perfect, so. Could be good. We'll keep an eye on this young buck and see if anything else comes to play.
Just need some participants. You have one of the right flavor, but then not the right age. We like them aged a little bit more than that one.
Alright. More to come.
But I am hungry, so I'm not above it.
Thank you. He's definitely limping. You haven't seen the does yet. Oh, I see. Yeah, I do. Where are they going? Oh, they are coming this way. Nice. Well, they're coming quick. See another big one. They must be flying past that buck. They're all going the other way now. Poor Limpy, he's gonna have to limp back now.
As light fades, we watched this buck slowly limp back into the timber. The deer were staging up in this area before heading out to a neighboring field where the farmer was cutting beans. After it got too dark to film, we watched two bigger bucks work into the field, making note of the trail they were using. We quietly pack up and sneak out of there. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all on the next one.